Feed me, Crampon! Feed me now!
Well, I can't.
I'm starving.
Oh, boy, look, maybe I can
squeeze
a little out of this one, but...
I need some food.
I know, you can't get blood from...
And more! More!
Not anymore, but you want me to do slip my wrists? Look, how about I run down to the corner and pick you up some nice chopped sirloin?
Must be blood.
That's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy. You be human. Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. Cause if you feed me, Seymour, I can grow up. I'll make it worth your while.
What?
You think this is all a coincidence, baby? The sudden success around here? Your adoption papers?
Well, you're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like deliver, pal. Like see you get everything, your secret, greasy, hot desires. Would you like a Cadillac car? Or a guess you're on jackpot? How about a day with hot mud gonna get in? How'd you like to be a big wheel? Dining out for every meal. I'm the pleasure and make it all real. You're gonna get in. Take a chance, just feed me, and you know the kind of easy, kind of red hot treats, the kind of sticky, that can squeeze I crave. Come on, Seymour, don't be a putz. Trust me, in your life, you'll surely run with team cuts. Show a little nickel, if you're working with guts, and you'll get in. One particular girl, how about that Audrey? Think it over. There must be someone you can 8-6 real quiet like. Give me some lunch. How about a room of the Ritz, wrapped in velvet, covered in glitz? Oh, then I know you got a kick in your zits, you'll get it. Now you're cooking.
Yeah.
Gotta justify. Take a breath and look around. A lot of folks deserve to die.
That's not very nice to say.
But it's true.
No, I don't mind if you get chopped up and then you want to be plants.
Sure.
Stupid poor. What a friggin' stuttering! Now get in there and pick up the sweat on the tissue towel. Stupid woman, forget your friggin' sweater. Your head
first,
screw on! Move it!
If you want a rationale, it isn't very hard to see. Stop there thinking over how the guy sure looks like plant food to me. The guy sure looks like plant food to me. The guy sure looks like plant food to me. Smacking her around and always talking so tough. I need blood, you got more than enough. I need blood, more than enough. So go get it.